and broken promises. Grieve for broken promises of jobs that don't pay, of sick days rescinded, broken promises of a city, not with one law but two. One law for the rich and another law for the poor. One law stained with racism and another law protecting privilege. One law for the well connected and another law for the disenfranchised. In the Jewish calendar, the eternal symbol of triumph over grief and fear is the holiday of Passover. It reminds us that a great land built on oppression and injustice for the sorrow of Egypt or our own cannot stand. It reminds us of your timeless power, Lord, to redeem the captive, to liberate the slave. It reminds us that the flame of liberation from Pharaoh is kindled wherever great men and women fight for compassion and justice. From the Coliseum to the Corner Square, from Lake Merritt to the Main Square, from the prior section to section 8, and every section in between. Blessed One, give us the courage to stand up for that promise, even when it is not the same as God, our God and God of our fathers and mothers, God of employers and employees, of lawgivers and laborers, of homeowners and home health workers, God of our mayor and our ministers, God of spirit and song, please hear our words and help us heal our land. March toward a city of sinners' homes, march toward sincere hearts, march toward loving families, march toward holy laws of love. And